What up, YouTube? It's your boy Cash D back with another fire video. Y'all already know what's going on, man. As you can see in the title, I'm back with another banger video. Y'all seen the last video, I turned my brother into a rapper. My brother is 14 years old, and it turned out good. So today, why would I go a step forward and make the video way better? So y'all be like, Cash D, what you gonna do? So you ask me, Cash D, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna turn my 59-year-old. Oh, you a 42?
Yeah, fuck.
I'm gonna turn my 42-year-old mama.
43.
I'm gonna turn my 42. Yes, I said 42-year-old Ramama. My God, I'm missing up.
Ramama.
He's a year old, my mama.
I'm gonna turn my 42-year-old. 42-year-old mother into a rapper for 24 hours. Same exact last time. We gotta come up with a name, we gotta pick a beat, and we gotta make a music video plus a whole song in 24 hours. Current time is 7:20 on Friday, January 24th. So the next step is to meet our contestant. Y'all be like, what your mama look like? So we finna go meet her right now on camera.
Like I was saying, y'all already know what's going on.
What's up, YouTube?
Y'all know. She too cool for school. Look at that. Y'all know what I'm saying? So we finna turn her into a rapper for 42 hours. You ready?
Let's do it.
You know what I'm saying? She fine, so we finna get straight to it. You know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be called Mama on the Tracks.
Okay.
Gang.
Y'all know what I'm saying, man. It's your boy Cash D. Click the post notification bell so you can be the first one to see when I post. Comment. Y'all know what's going on, man. It's your boy Cash D. It's 2020. We finna get lit. Y'all know what I'm saying? We finna hop straight to this video, though.
Gang. What's up, YouTube? So this is Cash D's mom. I'm taking over the channel. So he's gonna turn me into a rapper for 24 hours. Let's get it.
All right, so we in the studio. Y'all see what's going on. We in the studio right now. So I'm finna ask you the question, right? So you heard I'm finna turn you into a rapper for 24 hours, right?
Yeah.
So this one I'm finna ask you, what type of rapper you wanna be? You wanna be a...
I wanna rap for Jesus.
No. No.
But what?
You wanna be the city girls? You wanna be a city girl, hot girl type? Or
she made.
Or on some future type junk. You know what I'm saying?
Do you wanna be Chris Brown?
Boy, it's in the studio.
Future.
Future?
Yeah.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata bitch. Ooh.
Cheapest.
Nigga trash, bro.
You should have did that. $50,000 on the cheapest ring for the picket.
Come on, $50,000 for the cheapest ring on the.
$50,000 for the cheapest ring on the pinky finger, little bitch.
Ooh, oh boy, she ready. She ready. We finna hop straight into it. So, the first thing we finna do is pick the beat. You already know what I'm saying? So, we finna get hop straight into it. Y'all know what I'm saying? We're gonna give credit to him, MK. That's the same nigga. like, let her hear it too, because I already had a deep back.
MK.
Ooh, shit. Had to pop my fucking collar.
Right now, I'm finna go ahead and download the beat and we gonna hop straight into it. We have found the beat, we finna hop straight into recording, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Ooh. Mama on the track. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Yeah.
Okay, y'all, bro. So look, we just started and she trying to do the intro, so this is what she came up with.
Yeah.
MK.
Okay. Yeah.
It's gonna be hard just like my little brother, man. We gonna get through it, y'all.
Diamond shining all in your face, make your pussy holes want to fucking hate.
What the world just happened?
You ain't bullying.
No.
The Panamera Porsche came top 10, I'm just focused on the back end, trying to run the MS up since back then.
You got the juice, bitch. Like, you still got, like...
What I'm doing?
Yeah.
It's too choppy?
Yeah. The Panamera Park. Can't talk to you. I'm just focused on back end, trying to run the M's up. Since back then, me and mama broke. Y'all ain't laughing.
You niggas be acting like hoes, boy. You ain't straight, boy. You on the low.
Nothing. Boy, what my mama turned to a dog?
Boy.
Hey, look, y'all. This nigga done took over my spot. You know what I'm saying? Hey. He cooking up. DJ. Unspoken.
Boy, you not straight.
You DJ Unspoken. Look
at drip, man.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all go check that man out for real, man.
Alright. These hoes be acting like bitches. I can't fuck with you pussy ass snitches.
He feeling that.
So we officially just got done. Well, we almost done with the first verse, so I think we just gonna keep that because it's been hassling. It's been like 3-4 hours.
Yeah.
But how you feel though?
Hey, I'm straight.
Hey man, she did good, but right now I'm finna let y'all see. I don't know if it's gonna be the finished product, but it might be, but it's still good to be the finished product, but I'ma just let y'all go ahead and see. Thank y'all for supporting me. Subscribe me like I always say. Y'all know it is, boy Cassie D, and we finna show y'all what we got so far.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.